Top of the middle day to you boys and girls. We're going to be taking a little look at some BTU numbers, which also gives you the pounds per cord number. Hopefully you can see these numbers. 4,845 would be the highest one I see. We're looking at some of the ones. White oak comes in at 3910, Madrone Pacific version 3825, honey locust is 3825, hickory, bitternut 3825 again, beech 3825, black locust 3740. But anyway, when we're looking at BTU numbers, we're looking at dried wood. It gives you a kind of a density number. White ash comes in at 3485. We're cutting on walnut, black walnut comes in at 3230. Birch comes in at 3230. Tamarack, which this is this wood here, 3145. Just some relative numbers. I know from experience that wood that grows at 4,000 to 5,000 feet, which is what we see here, is a lot harder than wood that grows at the same species, wood that would be growing at 3,000, 2,000, 1,000. Growth rings are a lot tighter, so this tamarack is actually fairly dense wood. We're going to be looking at my 346 again. This is the second creation. We did a kind of a middle of the road tune. We have a torque tune, a mid-range tune, and a high range or high RPM tune. I modified it since the last time we ran it. We're now sporting a high rev tune. We're going to see how she runs in this cut. It's about 11 inches or so. We're going to check out the upper RPMs. We'll make a few cuts, maybe adjust the carburation a little bit. And we're almost over carbureted. I will say that we have a lot bigger carburetor than the stock version for this particular test drive. 18 inch bar, full comp chain. Let's check it out. watched it melt down at 17,560. So, in the ongoing and never-ending saga of R&D, I like to experiment with my stuff first. That actually has a Meteor brand piston in it. I just put that in a few days ago. We're checking out different options. Kind of an interesting concept. I'm going to have to see if it's complete meltdown or we can salvage the bore, get another piston, and try again. Be salvageable since it's not a complete meltdown. Anyway, thanks for watching this session, wherever you might be on God's green earth.